Yeah, back in the day, we used to get fan letters. I mean, nobody's writing fan letters anymore. But, you know, it's easy just to come in and say, good job, or, you know, it's nice to get a bit of encouragement when you're out there. And I always just like to know who you are and where you're from. Like, where are you watching from, and who did you watch it with? You know, did you watch it with your mom? Did you watch it with your kids?